Throughout its 50-year history, NASA's Kennedy Space Center on Florida's East Coast has frequently been the focus of the world's attention as astronauts rocketed into space. But few have had an opportunity to visit key operational areas of America's spaceport. A recent partnership between NASA and Google Maps now allows anyone with access to the internet to go on a behind-the-scenes tour of the Space Center. You can take in the breathtaking view from the top of Launch Pad 39A, typically only seen by the astronauts and Space Center employees. Or try a virtual walk through the enormous Vehicle Assembly Building, one of the largest structures in the world. This is where rocket stages are stacked for launch. In the assembly building, you'll get a close-up view of the space shuttles Atlantis and Endeavour. For 30 years, these pioneering spaceships took astronauts into orbit. Inside the main engine shop, you can inspect the powerful machines that helped boost the shuttles into space. These amazing and previously unavailable views are made possible by the Google team's specially designed cameras. These cameras are mounted on a variety of vehicles, an SUV, a three-wheeled tricycle, and even a small handcart. The three-wheeled tricycle was used to get to spots the SUV is too big to cover, while the handcart is meant for even smaller places. Combined, the Google team used these tools to record multi-directional 360-degree views of the center's most famous sites. These historic landmarks include the consoles and the Launch Control Center firing rooms. Imagine the tension-filled moments as NASA managers and engineers ensure that everything was go for launch. And now, you can go there. You can also step back in history, walking beside a 363-foot Saturn V rocket, like those which sent astronauts to the moon during the 1960s and early 70s. To begin your virtual tour, go to maps.google.com/streetview. You can also use Google Maps to navigate to Kennedy Space Center, then switch to Street View for an eye-level look at the historic spaceport. Your virtual trip to NASA's Kennedy Space Center is one you won't soon forget.